just got rid of the last.
Thank fucking Christ.
I drove up to Connecticut.
Good. Rump roast wouldn't down the shore.
So the barbecue over in Sheepshead Bay, that's still a go?
You know, I'm not really sure where the big guy left that. This way, sweetheart. There's something I need to get straight between us. Seriously, you look beautiful.
You have a gorgeous home. Thank you. We do.
I'm gonna bunk down here.
All right, you go take care of your wife that flew. You too. Where the fuck I gotta be?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay.
We order our beats?
Yeah.
Meatballs and sausage, too.
A couple of salads.
Over the curry.
And paper plates, too. We ain't got no dishes here.
You probably don't even hear it when it happens, right?
There's your friend in there, on the wall.
Thank you.
What looks good tonight?
I don't know. Where's the goat?
He just called. He's on his way. Med's coming separately. She had to go to the doctor. Switch birth control. Talk to Mink again?
It's Carlo. He's gonna testify.
Onion rings.
Best in the state, as far as I'm concerned.
Today.
All I'm doing is getting coffee and placing English phone calls.
You may not realize it, but you are making contacts.
It's an entry-level job. So buck up.
All right. Focus on the good times.
Don't be sarcastic.
Isn't that what you said one time? Try and remember the times that were good?
I did?
Yeah.
Well, it's true, I guess.
G5. It's got a 64-bit architecture.
Speak a different language now with these computers.
I started showing computers how the prices have dropped so low that you can buy one for $500 at Costco. That's more powerful than the one that they used to put the astronauts on the moon.
Good eggplant, Jack.
Yeah, delicious. Wonder where Harpo's eating his Sunday dinner.
What?
Just wondering what Harpo's up to.
Who's Harpo?
That's Hal, Janice's son.
You have a son?
You didn't tell us that.
You know that song, Harpo's Song by Phoebe Snow? Because that's the song you named Harpo after, right? He's half French-Canadian, Harpo.
All right, Tony. Make fun of a boy because of his name.
I wonder what's French-Canadian for I grew up without a mother. Sacre bleu! Where is Mimi Ma?
Easy.
and make out a smile, though I wear a frown. And I'm not gonna take it or lie down, 'cause once I get started, I go to town. 'Cause I'm not like everybody else.
Taught me as much as anybody, except for maybe my father. Even if he wasn't my uncle, I'd be standing here saying to our new boss, salute.
To Junior.
Junior.
To Junior.
Salute.
Come to think of it, you never pop your cherry in that regard, right?
No.
Yeah, your old man was the fucking Terminator.
And it come close. I done other shit, but no.
That's a look. The big fat pain in the bowl.
The old husband, he wants to take the child they have together to Winnipeg because he's some drummer over there. You believe this?
She never see her son.
Separate a child from his mother? I mean, what kind of person does this?
I would give anything to be, you know, débarrassé of this shit. To have him gone from her life.
That's tough talk, bon ami.
I'm really serious.
He'll take care of this, right?
Sure.
Different and so new,
Jamie.
But like any other.
Have all the wine.
sweeter than wine, softer than the summer night. Everything I want I have whenever I hold you tight. This magic moment while your lips are close to mine will last forever. Summer night, everything I want I have whenever I hold you tight.
Carmela, come on.
Sunlight is good for people, Tony. In Alaska, they wear these little light hats in the winter so they don't get depressed.
Been lying in bed for a week now, wondering how long it'll take. You haven't spoke or looked at her in all that time. It was the easiest line you could break. She's been going around the business as usual, always with that melancholy smile. You were too busy looking to yourself to see the tiny tears in her eyes. Tiny tears make up in a shame. Tiny tears make up the sea. Let them pour out, pour out. How can you hurt someone so much you're supposed to care for? Someone you said you'd always
Mr. Tony, Miss Carmela said to tell you she went to New York to buy a suit for AJ.
Go away.
Okay, mister. Miss Carmela told me to remind you of your appointment.
When those tears start rolling, you'll be back. Tiny tears make up in a tiny tears make up a sea. Let them pour.
Hey, how you doing, Tony?
No, drink orange juice and a racing for today.
Don't let them pour.
You're twins, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Departed soundtrack's fucking killer. You got it?
Yeah, it's good.
Now, regarding Phil, I gotta ask. Whatever happened to Stop and Smell the Roses?
You're right. You can't fight every fucking battle, right? Asbestos. This day's a gift.
Every time I look at my kid, that's what I realize.
That shit with Junior? Please. Just that people like Phil, they're not on that page. Take those roses and stick them up your ass, stones first.
This system's got no balls.
For doing this.
About 1500 there. Tag you over.
Hey, Sal.
Hey, kid.
You want something? Fries?
Fucking something in this situation, huh?
Right.
I can't even get down to Milt's, spend some jewelry.
Everybody with eyes in the back of their head. Shit, I was Tony's driver.
It's amazing. You want me to be honest? The favoritism Tony still shows for our fucking cousin? After what he's done? What does Tony B have on this guy? And I'm supposed to maybe take a bullet for this, Keith.
After all your uncle's done for you, I need to get into the specifics.
Forward to working with you, John. I mean that.
You want a coffee?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, my fucking Christ.
Absolutely, put him on.
Anthony?
The feds just hit Johnny Sack. You heard anything?
I had Gendler on my cell phone all the way over here.
Jimmy Petrillo was a cooperator.
Brooklyn AUSA took down the whole Petrillo crew, plus Johnny.
Would have reached all the way to Carmine Sr. if he hadn't died.
I was fucking there.
What? Where?
Johnny's house. My car's still in the driveway. I'm walking 3 miles towards my house.
No law against parking your car unless it's in front of a hydrant.
Not laughing, Neil.
No, of course not. Anyway,
You weren't named in the indictment, obviously. It's Brooklyn. They weren't coming for you. So frankly, were I you, I might actually consider laughing. Or rub a hunchback's hump. Or something.
Talking numbers. Yeah, the princess will wake up from her slumber. Then all the knights will step forth with their armbands. And every stranger you meet in the street will make demands. So believe no lie.
Your shoes are soaking wet.
Yeah, we'll send you glad tidings from New York. Through, through, love.